Hey.
When we leave the challenge, we are on a boat. The seas are really rough, and the boat slams down on one of the waves, and we hear a crack. And at first, I thought Pat had just hurt his back, maybe tweaked it a bit. But we don't know what's happening, and we're watching, and we're hoping for the best.
Pat? Might feel a little bit of a cold sensation going up your arm, okay, buddy?
Where am I? I'm scared.
Don't worry, just focus on me. Just take a nice deep breath, you're doing fine.
And then Jeff arrived, and we all groaned because it means that something really bad has happened.
So they were on a boat transporting back to their camp,
mm-hmm.
And what happened?
It sounds like there's been an impact on the boat, which has hit Pat pretty hard on his back, causing him a lot of pain in his back. Are you still with us, Pat? Pat, can you open your eyes? Good lad. So, yeah, the pain is the main problem for him at the moment.
Joe, this is really unusual in that even though a boat ride back to camp is very normal, we've never had anybody injured being transported. Walk me through what's happened to his back and what the concern is.
Because of the impact to his back and the amount of pain he's in, we are worried that he could have done some damage, maybe some kind of fracture to his back.
Pat, can you hear me? It's Jeff. This is severe. Is this a question right now of whether he continues?
Yeah, I think it might be.
You okay, Pat?
He can?
You can't take me. I can't this way.
Be strong. We're here for you, Pat.
I can't this way.
Joe, is there any way for him to continue, or do you need to get him to hospital?
He's a tough guy, you know. Someone as tough as Pat in this much pain does make me concerned that we do need to rule out any serious damage, which we can't do on the beach.
So you're pulling him from the game?
I don't think we have any choice. We're going to have to get him to the hospital to get the right scans to make sure there's no serious damage.
Not this way. This can't be the way it goes.
Brother, I'm afraid there is no other choice. We have to look out for you, Pat. That's the number one job of our medical team, is to take care of you. Let's bring in the helicopter, guys. Let's bring it in.
We're taking him up.
Oh, my gosh.
Seriously, nothing can go our way. Like, nothing.
I feel so bad for him.
You just said at the end of the challenge that the David tribe was going to lose an artery, but the heart was going to go on. You clearly didn't know you were going to be the artery.
I don't want to quit.
You are not quitting. Dr. Joe is pulling you from the game for your own safety. There is nobody that's going to question your heart. Come on in, guys.